one. Thank you.
All right, everyone has a pile of rocks, and everyone has three different kinds of soil. One of the soil is whitish. What kind of soil do you think that is?
Sand.
Right. One soil is reddish. Does anyone know what the red is?
Clay.
Very good. Georgia is famous for its red clay. And what about the black? Did anyone hear it?
Slope.
Why is it black? Does anybody know?
It's dirty.
Well, it has something in it that others don't have.
Vitamins.
More nutrients. You're right. It has vitamins and nutrients in it. So that's the best for growing plants. Now, each one, if you had a microscope or a magnifying glass, you would see each one has tiny little particles in it, tiny little bits. So the sand has bigger bits than the clay, which has itty-bitty bits. So now it's time for you guys to very carefully, with your fingers, look at each pile. Don't mix them up, but look at each pile and explore each kind of soil and the rock. You can touch them. You can look at the particles on your fingers, but don't mix up the piles yet, okay? Just sort of explore. You may find things in the loam pile. You might find some bits of wood, some leaves maybe, because that has lots of nutrients, and nutrients come from plants. You might may find bits of plants in there.
And you can see, are they the same? Are they different?
That's true. Compare how they're different and how they're the same. Of course, we know they're different colors. We talked about that. And different textures. But how are they the same?
They're all like dirt.